I could just ask my sister, but I don't know if she's still in the drawing or not. I need to talk to her about that, I guess. Do the loop-de-loop. Oh, golly. Oh, there's three of these races on here, too? I really didn't expect this, guys. I really didn't expect. It is RX-8. Oh, and if you're curious, you can do the seasonal championships with somebody, and as long as one of y'all plays first, it don't matter if you guys place last, you'll still win them, and you only have to do two instead of do the full three. I hate rotaries on this game, but I love rotaries in real life. They sound pretty close, I guess. I don't like you can't change the stock exhausts, like, exit. That guy was speed bopping and booming over there. Y'all see that? I don't think this car's raw for a while. I need to work on the game, like, sounds of the echoes of the exhaust from, like, the walls and stuff. They're not accurate. You probably don't know what I'm talking about if you haven't played on the Hot Wheels, but play the Hot Wheels, you'll see what I'm talking about. Like, just listen to it. It's very bad. It would make more sense if you were on, like, a hot wheel you or something, but it just don't make any sense. And if the game sounds too loud, just let me know. Maybe it was 7,000 XP instead of $7,000 because we just got paid 20 something for that one. I don't know. Unless I just haven't done these that often and it's paying me more for them. I don't know. Not sure exactly how it works. One second, guys. Gotta. Oh, please don't start. Okay. I gotta change my batteries in my vape, and I gotta get some juice in her. She's gonna start spitting. I don't want that. Oh yeah, I just changed batteries, hold on guys. Alright, now we're good to go. That was just crap out of here. What? Fuck boys and girls, this is why you always pay attention. Still didn't lose position though, I don't know how that's possible. What do y'all think about the new Hot Wheels expansion? Y'all guys liking it so far? It's not bad. I don't mind it. I just wish it was one whole map and it wasn't like separated in like three different sections. Like it's cool how it's floating and stuff, but I don't know. It's just, that's just. I wish it was still floating. It just. They were all connected instead of divided, which I get it. You wouldn't immediately go from desert to snow to jungle. Maybe that's why they separated them. I don't know. I just think it'd be easier to get around if they were together. Oh, guns rewind on that one. Lost that control completely. I don't even know what happened. I'm guessing them things over there messed us up because they will cause you to jump around and bounce around. Yeah. Yeah, I'm not bouncing around. That was bad. I gotta unpin that. I'm tired of seeing that stuff on the side of my screen over there to the left. Like, I don't know. Like, I don't know. I gotta do it. I just don't. It's just against rivals, it's totally fine. I don't want to have to go redo all these races just to close a clean lap time. But it's still every race because I'm pretty sure it is. but it'll just go off how many rivals you have, but I probably have a ton of rivals. Ah, well, we got like almost there. I don't know, would you like a 240? Or more, maybe 280. We got almost turned all the way back around. Almost. All the way, though. So we got this race and a danger sign to do. So we're on the last race and a danger sign. Should be easy peasy. I'm more worried about the speed zone. I have the most trouble with those. I don't know why. There's just such a pain. Some are easy, don't get me wrong. Some are easy, but some are difficult. I don't know. Those are some of the races are the most difficult things to do. Speed zones and those. Drift zones, easy. Speed traps, easy. You always start in 12th place. I don't know why. I don't know if it changes on like difficulties, but I know how this goes. I always start at the very last. Don't know why. Whoop. You guys didn't know, manual with the clutch is faster and verified. A little more tricky in a race, but go faster. Definitely worth it. I hope he gets trapped up on this 90 up here. I doubt he will, but you know, AI's one of the best drivers. Thank you. Nope, not gonna blast him. RX-7 Type A is just ridiculously fast, or just a RX-7. I don't know which one it is. Still not gonna do it unless we have to. Now we won by 6 points, we're good. I believe that's all we gotta do for races, so. What else do we got to do? Danger sign. We'll jump on there, do that, and then we'll head back to Mexico and complete this stuff over here. And then we'll jump into the treasure hunt and stuff. Trying to think. Oh yeah, gotta go to the map. $800 anything goes. Does it matter here, guys? I don't know. Some of the requirements for some of these standard signs and stuff is just plumb ridiculous, especially when it's higher than the 3-star is. Let's go ahead and change cars, get into an 800 class. Or, well, technically 700. I don't know. Does anybody know why the X class isn't just anything 1,000? Because usually, ain't the X mean like 1,000? I don't know. I don't know. That's just my thought. Let's see. What would be a good car to do this in? I don't know, guys. Let's use this. We know it gets out of the hole good, and we know it handles pretty good. I gotta turn around and go. Well, that ain't worth a crap, is it? Alright, well, what are you supposed to aim for exactly? The road? Are we supposed to aim for that road right there? Do you need 376 feet, guys? That's ridiculous, don't you think? That's not talking about like that's ridiculous. Like that 600 feet should have got it. On the map, I really thought we had more runner room. Okay, if that don't get it, I don't know what does. If that don't get it, I don't know what does. Alright. So now we're done with that. Let me go in here and unpin this real quick, guys. I'm just tired of it being there. Now we got that unpinned. I guess we'll go.